Hello, all. Welcome to the castle today. I've seen this. I ain't gonna lie about it, but and I know I'm gonna get dinged for this, but I don't care. Let's hit it.
Hey everyone, we're extremely sad to have missed D23, but we've been working very hard on the next Deadpool film for a good long while now. I've had to really search my soul on this one. His first appearance in the MCU obviously needs to feel special. We need to stay true to the character, find new depth, new motivation, new meaning.
Every Deadpool needs to stand out and stand apart. It's been an incredible challenge that has forced me to reach down deep inside.
And I have nothing. Yeah. Completely empty up here and terrifying. But we did have one idea. Hey, Hugh, you want to play Wolverine one more time?
Yeah, sure, Ryan.
I don't care what you think about Ryan Reynolds. He is a genius. And this other one I'm fixing to check out, hadn't seen it. Now, this one I hadn't seen yet. I found it while I was looking for this one. So, me. And go.
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
You have questions.
Yes. I had a lot of questions. I'm sure you had a lot of questions, but rest assured, we're going to answer them right now. Like, for example, how is Wolverine alive
Yeah.
after Logan?
Logan takes place in 2029, totally separate thing. Logan died in Logan, not touching that. What actually happens in our film is these two are going to go out there. Thank you, Kevin Feige.
Love you, Kevin Feige. Thank you, MCU.
Wake me up before you go, go. Don't leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up.
There, I've seen some people poo-poo this. Actually, more than I expected. Me, personally, Ryan Reynolds has been trying to get Hugh Jackman in a movie with him for quite some time. I can't see him screwing this up. I think this is, I personally believe this is going to be one for the ages. I hope I'm right. I mean, I can't wait. I mean, I cannot wait. This is going to be phenomenal. Or at least I hope it will be. And that's all I've got for today. Thanks for watching. I will see you guys next video.